Hello everyone, this is Dennis and you are on the Dan Electro channel. Recently, while preparing another project, I needed a digital voltmeter. After I found it in my stock, it turned out that it turns on and off the voltage only after 5 volts. And, unfortunately, I just need a report from Zero. The voltmeter has only 2 wires. With the help of them, he measures the voltage of the current and from them receives energy for his work. The declared voltage of this voltmeter is from 5 to 30 volts. But the fact of tension can be raised up to 33. But there it is already starting to get very hot. After examining the voltmeter, I decided that I could redo it a little. Separate power and signal wires. On the back of the board is a place where the wires are soldered. There are 3 small polygons for soldering. The first is empty, and plus and minus are connected to the second and third. Between the first and second, there's a small jumper in the form of a drop of tin. Having removed the jumper, I soldered another wire to the first polygon. After the tests, it turned out that the first wire was signal. A measurable voltage must be applied to it. And the second red wire, as it was, remained the power supply of the voltmeter. The third negative wire will now be common. The cons of the measured current source and the power supply of the voltmeter must be combined together. The measured voltage for this voltmeter will now be displayed from 0 to 33 volts. The supply voltage, as it was, remained from 5 to 30 volts. It is better, of course, to apply a voltage of about 10 volts, since at low voltage the LEDs do not shine at maximum brightness. And at high voltage, the voltmeter starts to heat up. Now, when the supply voltage is applied, the voltmeter immediately turns on. If there is no voltage at the signal input, it will show zeros. After applying the voltage, it is immediately displayed, and it is possible to change low voltages. The maximum measured voltage, as it was, remained at the level of 33 volts. That's all for today. Put likes. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Ask questions in the comments if something is not clear to someone. And all for now.